situation. Kypreos is out there. Graves is out there. Beukeboom's out there. And Sam, you know what it is? The Rangers don't have any choice. Vancouver has the last line change.
Yeah.
You've got to have big guys out there. If you put your smaller players out there and Vancouver runs them, watch out.
Yeah.
Here comes Momesso. Hunter's there. Momesso's there. What good is this?
This looks like it may get very ugly here.
I like the fact that Ronning's out there. I mean, he's not going to get involved. Slegr comes on. Diduck comes on. Hunter goes off and Odjick goes off. And I like Pat Quinn doing that. I really do. I think that's good. He's got him off, and hopefully nothing will happen. And I hope the Rangers don't do anything silly here. Now, the only thing that may happen is the fact that Momesso is the guy that ran Kevin Lowe and put him out of the game in the first period. So Kocur may end up with Momesso here.
Rangers have three forwards on. They're bigger forwards. Graves is on along with Kypreos and Kocur with Beukeboom.
And Greg Adams
is going to the penalty box, the penalty call to Antoski. That ended the power play for Vancouver, 19-31. Antoski, two for high sticking, five for fighting.
Well, Kocur, Momesso.
Kocur is going right
at Momesso. Broke his stick right over the arm.
Oh, no!
Oh, the Lions could do a nice job. Now Diddick's going with Kypreos on the other side. This is all set up by Pat Quinn, Sam. I mean, he put guys out on the power play and they injured a Ranger. What are you going to do? Kocur cross-checked. Oh, and Odjick's up on the bench. Odjick's up on the bench. Kypreos and Diddick are going. Oh, this is brutal. Graves might get a third man in now as all the players are wrestling.
This is just
awful. Where did it start? Where did it start? You tell me. Started with, and you see right there that Mike Keenan's talking to the Vancouver bench, and the Vancouver bench was wrong in what they did putting those guys on the power play to start something. Brutal.
And it's still going on, and it's just, it's just gotten out of hand.
Beukeboom's throwing punches at somebody. I don't even know who it is.
Kocur and Hunter are yelling at one another.
That's Slegr that Beukeboom's got. He's not a fighter.
No, that's a mismatch.
Sure, and Ronning was out there.
And now Pat Quinn and Mike Keenan are going in one. Oh, no, look at this.
That was Odjick.
That was Odjick with
the stick. I don't blame the Rangers here, Sam. You got to protect yourselves. And they put a guy on a power play who hasn't seen the power play probably in his career. And they injure a Ranger, knock him out cold. What are you supposed to do?
Well, and once again, what happens here is everything gets lost in this display. Now, what is Pat Quinn trying to prove here?
I don't know. I just hope they all settle down, get this thing over with, and let's get out of here.
There's 21.5 seconds to go.
Looks like it's going to settle down a little bit.
Certainly hope so. Both coaches have to back off.
Well, Keenan is trying to, I think. He's had two players get run tonight, and they're both out of the game. You know Wells probably got a concussion after taking an elbow from a 235-pounder who's never been on the power play probably in his career. There was just no need for it. It just got everything blown up here, Sam. And as a visiting team, you've got to protect yourselves. Now, Kocur went right at Momesso and cross-checked him, broke a stick over his arms. Momesso took a swing at his ankles and missed Kocur. He did a pretty good job jumping up over it. But this was all unnecessary, was not called for, the game was over, and Antoski's on the ice. Give me a break.
Trying to understand the rationale of it all.
Right away, misses him. There, misses him. Now he'll go right at Momesso at center ice, and watch what he does with his stick across it. Well, you can't see it.
But here...
Now there he's got... See, he's mad at Momesso because of earlier in the game. Now watch this swing.
But, John, did Kocur have to go at Momesso?
He's put on the ice because of Momesso hurting Kevin Lowe early in the game. He sees Antoski injure another teammate.
For Vancouver.
Hunter went right at Graves. Brutal. Absolutely brutal. I don't understand the mentality of what Vancouver's doing here. So the puck was dropped, he went right after Adam Graves. The linesman did a good job jumping into it. Noonan and Messier stayed back. McIntyre and Merzen stayed back. And I honestly don't understand the mentality of what's going on here. I just don't understand it.
Well,
it's crazy.
It is absolutely degenerated. Hunter continues to try and break past the official for some reason to try and get it out of Graves.
Well, he's shares the linesman there.
Now it looks like Hunter is fighting the linesman here.
Oh, yeah. Tim's lost it here. But he is one strong guy. It's just senseless. Now, look, he wants it Messier. I mean, what this
all right.
This is brutal.
It's just absolutely...
It's not even funny after a while, you know? For the life of me, I don't understand it. I don't know what went wrong. I don't know what made Vancouver snap.
Yeah.
I just don't understand. Aside from the score, but I don't understand it.
Unless they're still tired from being on the road so long, John. I don't know. It's gotten into a real disgusting spectacle here. And now Tim Hunter is calling.